I'm Nyla from Gen Z, and this is my father.
I'm Danny, Gen X, and we have the better games.
Well, Space Quest is better, but we'll see.
This one could be your crowning achievement, because I dare you to play King's Quest.
As a reminder, I've never seen nor played this game before.
So be gentle. It's her first time.
I hate you.
I hate Undertale.
Please remember, there's a lot of language and offensiveness. Like, a lot.
And puns.
So enjoy my exploration of Daventry.
In King's Quest 1, Quest for the Crown.
Welcome back to episode 4 of King's Quest.
Oh god, okay. For me, it's been a minute, so I have to like remember what I have.
Things.
Dagger, carrot,
yep.
Magic ring, gold walnut, four-leaf clover, ceramic bowl, pebbles, water bucket, patch of diamonds, gold egg. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay, and I have to, you know, do things. I've been wondering, actually, where that key is to open that door.
What key? For what door?
The giant door in the side of a cliff or something. Is this the one where the wolf is? Yeah.
Looks like it.
Oh, frick, apparently. Please don't eat me.
Please don't eat me, Mr. Wolf. What are you, Red Riding Hood now?
You said fairy tales! I know how that one goes.
Uh-huh.
She gets eaten and dies, so let's just not do that. That's actually how the original goes, right?
What's
that? She just gets eaten. That's how it goes. Actually, isn't the, like, original super messed up?
Yeah, probably. Most of the originals were.
Like, really messed up? Like,
okay.
I don't know. I can't remember, because I think the wolf had, like, already eaten her grandma by the time she got there.
Right. Which I think the more modern version is the grandma's, like, tied up or something, but no.
Yeah, like, tied up in the closet, I think, is, like, the modern version. Like, no. Grandma's freaking dead, okay?
Here, I'll just Google it while we're talking about it.
I really want this axe. I can't take the axe. It feels great. Alright. Okay, well, that's stupid. Can I fill this bucket with water with this thing? Stupid. Can I use it?
No,
I can't even set the bucket on the ground.
Maybe you typed fill bucket with water or something.
I literally typed fill bucket with water.
Oh, sorry, I'm Googling. But isn't it like too rusty to use anyway or whatever?
I can't remember. Use pump, I guess. Is it a pump? Not pump. Pump. Okay, it doesn't work. Alright, never mind. And then there's this weird thing with the couple or whatever. I don't really know how to do that yet. I think the ring is to get past the bridge troll, but I'm not sure
yet. In the original version, the wolf also eats the little girl.
Yeah, see? Little girl freaking dies.
And that's where it ends.
Yeah. So, no thanks.
Do you need me to be your navigator, or do you have it now that the map is all drawn?
Let's see, stone bridge is here. Okay. Okay, I know where I am now.
You're in Stonebridge. Crossing.
Stonebridge crossing. I was about to say, then this should be another bridge, but the troll comes up on this bridge.
Uh-huh.
And I'm not going to do that until I figure out that guy's name. Because that's literally the only reason you go across that bridge in the first place. So.
Yeah.
You can only use the ring once, though, so, like, how the hell do you get back? Because, like, if you can only use it once, like, great, you use it to get across the bridge, but then you have to get across the bridge again. So, what? Anyway.
I don't know. Do you have to use it when you're crossing the bridge the other way?
Of course, I could just, like, give him something, but I lose points, and I don't like losing points. Losing points isn't okay. Of course, you know, there might be a way to get the points back. I don't know. Why is this shadow of a tree much more different than the tree itself?
Well, it's a matter of perspective. See, the sun's coming from this way, from the right, so...
Yeah, well, it's still weird.
It's clearly morning since the sun is coming from the east.
Okay.
Except here, where the sun comes from the north.
Even have a name?
It's a pond of some sort. There's a stump.
Oh, I see. This is...
Yeah, see, I even colored blue all the waterways.
I went off that edge of the map and was at the top of the map, so then I was confused.
You know what's off the edge of the map?
My sanity.
Here there be
I
monsters.
Never find
Arr.
It.
Oh.
Well. Alright then. I said my sanity. I liked that answer better.
That too. It's where the scurvy sets in.
Scurvy.
Sorry, I was with full pirate. We're not even playing a pirate game.
Yeah. There probably is a pirate
That
game.
Was Space Quest 3, The Pirates of Pactua. If you haven't watched that yet, you should go back and check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah. It really breaks the mold.
That's not okay.
It's... kind of okay.
That's not really okay.
In a lime jello kind of
way,
it's just fine.
I don't want to talk about that right now. I miss Roger Zane! Okay.
Captain Wilco. Oh, wait, he's not a captain.
Wow, I'm gonna assume... Wait, is he... Guys, okay.
It doesn't matter. He'll never be king.
Well, I don't care. He's still better.
And you know what Mel Brooks always says... good to be the king.
It's good to be the king, but hey, take some risks. Maybe it's better to be something else, gosh. I mean, probably not a janitor, but still.
Listen, spaceman. Didn't you die in the remote once?
Maybe. Yeah.
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 Yeah, those gators will get you.
Look at this. Magic. My arms are gone.
Ah!
Oh!
And your eyes are just kind of floating there.
Look at that. Whoa! Anyway.
Your yo-yo.
No. Not anymore.
Way to go,
she
has, Rodriguez.
She has robot arms now. All right. Anyway.
Robot arms apartments.
Seriously, do I just die if I go in this river? Like, every freaking time.
The swimming attempt proved fatal. The raging current drags you under. You are lost.
Look, why can't I just swim? Or equal sign.
The current does not allow for swimming.
Then just die.
Yeah, you just died.
I should get the saying at the end.
She does a little head bob dance every single time, guys.
It's like, I don't know why.
Every time.
Okay, but every time it plays that, like, adorable little freaking tune. After you die, like, how...
Well, Roberta Williams wasn't as big on the insulting people for dying as the two guys from Andromeda, so she wanted
to,
like...
Yeah, I can tell.
She wanted to kind of lighten the mood a bit, you know? Like, oh, you died.
How do you die
okay.
because of the wolf? How does the wolf kill you?
I'm guessing he eats you.
Ready?
It seems the wolf brought up with you and it's just discussing dinner arrangements.
Oh.
It?
What?
Oh, man.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Look, it's still going. It's still going. How long does it go? Does it just go forever?
Yeah. Screensaver or something.
Screensaver. No, our screensaver was gonna be the Space Quest 2 thing.
Oh my God! Somebody moved that rock.
Yeah, it was me.
Oh right.
And I It's too small to actually crawl into, so.
Yeah, it was just big enough to hold a dagger, as I recall.
Yeah.
There's nothing in this hole but dirt.
Can I take
What's
dirt?
This dirt doing in my hole?
It doesn't matter. Thank you for saying something and then suddenly not being able to understand it. I really appreciate it when you do that. Oh god, the bridge. I gotta figure this out still. God, that's so weird!
You gotta think 2D.
2D. I'm not used to thinking 2D.
2D, 2D.
Okay.
Talk to the gators? I don't know what he
Yeah, going. Let's talk to the gator! No response from the alligator. It doesn't understand alligator, does it?
Apparently not.
Can I feed it? I want to, like, toss the carrot into the water and see if it eats
I don't
it.
Think the alligators would appreciate you feeding them a carrot. I mean, I know Lyle likes them, but...
He's a dragon, okay?
Dragons will eat just about anything.
He's a dragon! Maybe I could feed the dragon. The carrot!
The carrot?
Yeah. It could toast it all by itself.
Okay. Like roasted carrots.
Okay. Roasted carrots, bro!
Alright.
I want to do that now. I want to see if I can make roasted carrots. The dragon! What's up, dragon? Want some roasted carrots? Where is it? Where am I? What is the meaning of life?
Who are you?
Okay, this is... Oh, right, this is this, when I can't go this way, and the freaking foil is just too dense for me to pass through, apparently.
Yep.
Why?
The foil is just much too dense for you to pass through.
But why?
Because.
Well, that's stupid.
Your face is stupid, shut up.
You know, it's not as stupid as the foil is, okay?
And All then... Right. What's your plan here, kid?
I want to fill this bucket with water, actually.
Oh, okay. Where That's would what you I was normally gonna go do. To fill a bucket with water?
Water. I'm getting there. Alright. Have some patience. I'm at this stone bridge. Alright. I'm gonna go to this lake over here, and I'm gonna fill the bucket with water. Oh, dang it. I forgot he does that. Okay. Here's a good question. Do I have to be in the water to fill the bucket?
I don't know.
That wouldn't make sense. Please? Oh. Maybe I do have to be in the water. Like, literally in the water.
Yeah, three.
Too late now.
Not really.
Well, what is the bucket for, then?
Where'd you get it?
I don't remember.
You don't remember where you got it?
No.
It was literally three episodes ago.
Yeah. I know. It was a whole three episodes ago. That's why I don't remember. Yeah, whatever. You and your stupid life is strange. I don't remember anything now. I don't even remember the main character's name.
Well, I keep getting them confused with Twin Peaks.
Whatever.
She's dead. She's dead. Laura Palmer's dead.
I still don't know what to do about these people. Are they from a fairy tale too? That's probably why I don't know what to do, because they're also from a fairy tale.
Aren't you in a play about the woodcutter and his wife?
The baker! The baker!
The baker!
The baker!
The baker!
The baker and his wife.
Yeah.
These people are not bakers. They're from Hansel and Gretel, though, right?
Maybe. Kinda. I don't remember that. Hansel and Gretel he was a stepmother,
This guy's a woodcutter, right?
Yeah, he's a woodsman and his wife. It doesn't have to be a specific fairy tale.
Well,
it's just concepts from fairy tales all meshed together.
Well, that's dumb. That makes it even harder than it already is, because I don't read fairy tales.
I'm sure if you found magic beans, you'd know what to do with them.
Yeah, well, that one's really popular. And it's also in my play, so there's that.
Uh-huh.
Doing Into the Woods, by the way. because I keep talking about it, and you're probably wondering what I'm even doing, because it's not, I don't know. You'd have to be, like, into musicals to even know what it is, probably.
And if you're noticing, Nyla's dialect is a little bit different. She recently had more hardware installed in her mouth, so she may sound a little bit different.
I've got pistons in my mouth now. It's great. It's fan-freaking-tastic.
Yeah, it's literally adjusting the way her jaw seats.
It's a great weight loss program, if you want to, you know, do that, because you literally can't eat anything. It's fantastic. Can I climb this rope down there?
The rope doesn't go down the well very far.
Well, how do I make it?
Where'd you get the bucket again?
Oh, at this well. Duh. I'm stupid. Wait, hang on. How does that work?
How does what work?
Can't I just lower the rope? Like, how do I... There's the thing up there, right?
Yeah, there's a crank handle. I think you want to be next to the well, but yeah. Look at well. That'll probably tell you what it's called.
Deep and dark. See this guy's reflection on the water.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's...
It's a crank then? Turn crank? Use well. Let's try that.
Use well! What do I wish to do with it? Go into the well! Can I jump down the hole?
Well, I mean, yeah, I think you can, but...
But then I won't be able to get back up.
Right. Now, last time you wrote down in the bucket.
I know. Hang on. You know what I mean.
You probably type lower rope, would that work?
Tie rope, so she
said?
No,
I said lower.
Lower rope. I was trying to get closer, you Nimrod.
Well, but then you moved. No, you gotta get closer to the handle. And then type lower rope. That's three.
Not close enough. Fine. Is this close enough? Is this close enough for you? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Rope descends into the darkness.
Good. Lord have mercy. All right. Can I climb this frickin' rope now? Can you... Whee. And stop! No! Oh man, I meant to stop, but that's fine too. Alright, can I fill this stupid bucket now?
With difficulty, you fill the bucket while swimming.
Hey!
You gained 2 points.
Ha ha! I don't know what to do with that now, because I can't get back up, can I?
You can. Huh. Right? Do you want to, though? That's the question.
Oh, hey, look at that! I can! Whoa! Okay.
And then?
I don't know. I got a dragon here. It breathes fire, but, I mean, you know, I don't think... I don't think I'm supposed to use common sense here. I have a feeling because it's a fairy tale, Dad. Common sense doesn't work in fairy tales.
That's not entirely accurate.
Have you heard of Cinderella? All right, fall back down.
I don't know what you're planning, so it's hard for me to say.
I don't know. No freaking clue. All
right.
I have to hold my breath, right?
Take a breath, something like that, yeah. Take deep breath.
Take breath. Breath, breath? I spelled that right. Okay.
You already tried hold breath, right? Oh, yeah. Your arms are like lead.
Yeah,
swimming,
well,
you find
I
it
freaking
died
because I can't figure out.
I think dive is the correct word.
Well, but... I feel better now.
See, you know why it's there.
All right, I gotta go all the way back to that. That's okay, I know what to freaking do now. Where am I?
You could tilt the map up if you wanted.
hang on. Yeah, I am gonna do that. Just a second. That won't work at all. There we go. That's all right. Okay. Hopefully you don't hear a really loud bang because it falls. Okay, carrots. I know where I am now.
Carrots.
Seriously, where is the...
Are you looking for the well?
The well? I'm trying to find the well.
Well, that's a deep subject.
Yeah. Well, that's stupid. Where'd it go?
Your face is stupid. Shut up. Kevin.
The well has disappeared, guys. Oh, there
the
it is.
Right next
the well.
To the roof, yeah.
All right, so where am I?
You're in the garden.
Garden. I gotta go this way. I've been going the wrong way. Holy crap. Long silence.
This is the sound of violence.
I'm not gonna walk onto that screen because, no, thank you. And the well should be up here. Nope, that's the wolf still.
We're also kind of big fans of the YouTube channel, How It Should Have Ended, which is pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Look out for the wolf!
No. Don't do this. Don't. Oh. Dang it!
Will you just swim?
No.
Because it keeps moving you back to the center of the
screen. I see that, and I'm like, why are you doing that? Stop that!
Uh-huh.
It's not okay! Alright. Here we go. Holy crap.
And then the wow. Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Do you want to save it here at the well before you do anything?
Yeah.
So you don't have to do all that
over
again?
I guess so. I think I already ran out of save files, though. Yeah, I did. Oh, wait, now I've got one more.
There's one already titled Well. Well?
I don't know.
Well?
Well.
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 Okay.
All right, then. Okay. All right, so I climb down this rope.
Yeah.
Fill the bucket.
Okay.
Dive. Was there anything I could grab down there? Because I don't remember.
I don't remember either. All
right. And then the dragon's there.
The dragon's lair?
No, the dragon is there.
The dragon slayer?
That would be me, obviously. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Once I can, climb well.
Please insert disc 2.
Yeah. Now insert disc 2.
Now insert disc 2.
Okay. The wing coming is weird. Alright. What do I have again? I've got stuff. Got a dagger. Why can't I kill it with a dagger?
You kill a dragon with a dagger?
Yeah. Water bucket. I have a clover, okay? I'll get lucky and kill it.
Maybe.
So, blah. Or I could, I don't know, would that even work?
What?
If it's a fire-breathing dragon, if I throw water at it, will it die?
I don't know.
I don't know how this works. Fairy tales. I don't know anything about fairy tales. Okay. Of course, that says fill. Maybe I'm supposed to fill this with water. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Okay.
Maybe. We'll see.
Someday, guys, I might figure it out.
Someday.
Start swimming and fill it and then dive. Whee. Oh, right, I couldn't grab that stuff, could I?
Just so you know, every time you say someday, I hear Mariah Carey in my head. And not like new Mariah Carey, I mean like the old school, like pop Mariah Carey.
I barely even know who that is, I'm just gonna tell you.
Do-do-do-do-do-do! Shit, we're on disc two, and there's dramatic music.
No.
What is happening?
Alright. Wait, can I really feed it the carrot, though? Can we have toasted carrots? I want a toasting carrot.
I feel like at this point you should save it and call it dragon or something, and just that way you can try several things and we not have to watch you go down the well over and over and over and over again.
Toasted carrots. Okay.
Okay.
I don't know what it is. I promise. Because toasted carrots. I don't even know if that'd be good. That sounds, I mean, it's like, there's a difference. Like, toasted carrots. Is that the same as cooked carrots?
I guess they'd be the same as roasted carrots.
Yeah.
But that's different from, like, steamed carrots.
Roasted
I'm
carrots
sure.
and
yeah.
toasted carrots. It's toasted.
Maybe you can try talking to the dragon. Maybe he's a really nice guy.
True dragon.
The dragon does not respond to reason. Basically my ex-wife.
Can we ask about Demira? Hello?
We've never seen that.
Right! I forgot.
Well, on disc two, they don't use as many words.
Apparently.
Lord have mercy.
They had to program all this running around.
I have to wait for it to be in front of me, don't you?
The water hits the dragon squarely in the mouth, extinguishing its roaring flames. No fire! How mortified and embarrassed the dragon is. Moving a huge boulder and leaving, the dragon creeps off to sulk.
Oh, well, alright then. I mean, that works. No fire! Bad dragon! Alright, can we take this?
Are you gonna look in it?
Oh, yeah.
It shows the future, right? The magic mirror is framed with ornate mahogany wood.
Well, what's on the mirror?
What did you say? Look at mirror?
Look in mirror.
You do not have it.
Dear God, take the freaking thing.
Carefully, you pick up the magic mirror.
Can I look at it now?
You gain points.
Ooh.
As you are holding the magic mirror, you look into it and see a vision of yourself with a crown on your head.
Beautiful.
It's a little goblin crown.
Yes.
We were gaming last night, and Nyla literally stole a crown from that they stole from a goblin king from another party member. Why don't you just go out where the boulder got moved?
The dragon's over there. Maybe I can give him a carrot. We can have toasted carrots. Well, it's not toasted anymore because we can't use fire. Oops. I'm going to save is what I'm going to freaking
okay.
do. Toasted carrots.
Woohoo, new game. Whatever.
Okay.
Please insert disc 2. Oh
hey, look at that.
It looks familiar, doesn't it?
Yeah, we come out in the...
The cave.
The cave, which is way over there. Holy crap, holy inches.
Well, the well was right there. It's literally one good catty corner with the well, so...
I know, it goes, like, up, though. I don't know. Anyway. We did it on the grid, and it goes
Please
up.
Please insert
there.
Disc 1.
Yeah. Oh, God!
In the sky, you see a very large,
Jesus
friendly bird.
Jesus, frick.
How do you know it's friendly? That's my question.
Right? Like, how do you know this thing is friendly? Can I talk to this bird?
The bird doesn't talk much.
If it's friendly, I want it to be my friend. Be my friend,
well,
bird!
Get close enough to it, and maybe you can pet it or something.
I want to pet the bird. No! Come back!
You're too slow. It's clearly it flies in a path.
No!
So, like, right there and just waits, right? Like,
I want to pet... Bird. Come back, bird! Get over here. No!
At least not now.
No! God dang it.
Maybe try to keep grabbing the bird. Take bird.
Take bird. Now I gotta wait. It's gonna, like, be right... on the other side of me, and I gotta... attached. This might take a minute. Stop flying back and forth to get down here. No.
He's avoiding you now.
I want the bird.
Giant condor.
I don't know what it is. I just want the bird.
There you go.
Take it.
How?
No.
Oh, he's gone.
Stupid.
Next time, I wonder if you can jump and, like, try to grab it.
What the frick? I don't know. I want to look at this magic mirror, though.
You see yourself with a crown on your head.
Yeah, well, alright then.
Big old pointy goblin crown. Which is clearly too small for you. You don't have to give it to the gnome.
Yeah, well, all right. So my character is a gnome. And also a bard. So I literally just convinced another player to give me the crown.
You threw a little charm person in there. So for the rest of the session, he just really liked you.
Yeah. Yeah, my character's name is Amber. He's just like, oh, isn't Amber so great? Amber's singing is wonderful. And it's like, oh, thank you. Oh my god, there's the bird!
And in true bard fashion, she got the entire party to start singing the Pokemon song.
The Pokemon song. Theme song!
Oh my god, like everyone
at the
table.
I
want
to be the very best! Like,
No jumping zone.
Whatever, man!
Space is for floating.
Whatever.
It's a whole different kind of game right here.
Whatever. Get down here. Don't do this. Just get over
there. You go.
God dang
it. Oh, you can jump. Look at that.
Yeah, except I missed. Get over here.
Get over here! Suddenly she's scorpion.
No!
Oh,
dang it!
You missed again.
You stupid! Alright.
I think you gotta be under those trees lower. Yeah, okay, you're gonna go to the side.
I'm gonna go over here, because apparently it'll be freaking easier if I do. Alright, F3. Alright. No! God dang it, now you're gonna go over there. Why do you do this?
Nope.
Get back here!
Yeah.
You stupid Claude! God dang it! I must be like in
jump,
the wrong
jump! Oh, you missed it! Oh, look at
what
that!
What is happening?
All the way down there.
I don't even.
And then,
Sir
Graham breakdances.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try again. Get
Sir
back
Graham,
here!
The breaker of dances.
Get. God dang. All right then.
I think I just titled this episode "Sir Graham, the Breaker of Dances."
It's toasted carrots. All right.
Oh,
bird! I want the bird. Stupid.
What happens if you type in dance?
Oh, I don't know. Can I dance? Oh,
no.
He doesn't understand dancing.
I do know for a fact there
does
is
he
one
understand
game
life?
Do.
He doesn't understand life. I don't think anybody does,
anybody,
Sir
really?
Graham. If anybody out there does, if you understand life, don't comment that you do, because it's a lie. You don't. Nobody does. How am I stopped by this piece of grass?
Well, it's crabgrass. It's very rude. It won't let you pass.
Mm.
It's crabby.
Crabby. Screw you. Crabgrass.
Mad. These are bad jokes.
Everybody knows that. Can I feed? Feed. Goat. No, not. What?
Feed Borat.
Yeah.
What do you want to feed the old goat?
No, I want to feed it the carrot.
Then it would be give carrot.
Hello? No, come back. No. I will. Oh my god. Okay. Come here, you stupid goat.
The goat loves carrots. The goat quickly devours yours. You lose 2 points.
I lost 2 points, but that's okay. I get to feed. I get to feed a goat.
And you can always go get another carrot.
I was about to say, I can just go get another carrot. Goat pen. Okay.
And
there was a goat gate, so I'm at the log thing now. And then this is going to be a lake, so I'm probably going to have to... Okay. We'll just go this way.
Kishish!
Wee. Oh, also, what happens if I fill this bowl? No. Fine. It said fill, so I'm just going to try to fill it with everything.
I know. I know what it said.
Hang on.
Here, you want me to go back to our hints?
You notice a word on the bottom of the bowl. Fill. 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 I don't know what that means. Still.
Yeah, what does it say?
It says figs.
Yeah, and what does this say?
Cannon.
So when you see a word, what do you normally do?
Read it.
Huh.
Phil.
Yeah.
Gotta Phil, y'all.
I don't know. Okay.
That was a shout out to our friend Phil, who we call Dalla Dalla Phil.
Alright. Look at him. He looks so unamused.
Well, it's because he can't figure out the bowl. That's why he has that look on his face.
Probably because he doesn't understand Phil.
After uttering that strange word, the bowl starts quivering and immediately fills up with delicious
Wait,
hot soup.
Wait, seriously? What the hell? What?
Now look at the bowl.
Whoa! Whoa! Hang on!
Eat stew.
What? I can't.
You eat every bite of the delicious stew. You gain 2 points every time you fill the bowl, by the way.
What? Can you just do this forever?
Yep. You know what to do with the bowl now?
Whoa.
Eat the stew. You don't want to
Okay,
bowl.
Yeah, right. Okay, whoa. Okay. What is that even from?
Didn't I just show you that fairy tale the other night on the YouTubes?
Holy crap.
I like tried to give her a hint. I'm like, here, let's watch this thing about all these old fairy tales. The very first one was about this, I don't even remember what it was, but you said a magic word and it always filled up with, it filled.
It was like.
They kept saying it. It was making porridge and it like drowned a whole village, remember?
It did. It's like this, it's this game's version of dehydrated water.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
That's... What? What? If I walk up here, do I instant? Okay, good. Okay, where am I? I gotta find the house now.
You're next to the castle. Like, if you go to the left, you'll be at the castle.
Cool. I'll be... Okay.
And then the cabin's, like, just a few clicks over from there.
Well, that's not...
Or skareens, as they're called.
Die... God, I keep thinking I'm going to fall off this bridge because I can't.
It's so 2D, isn't it?
Oh, crap. I was going to get another carrot.
You can do that while you're here, too. It's just have one screen.
I was about to say, what? Screen? Why are you saying everything so weird?
That's a Quest for Glory reference. It's fantastic.
Of course. course
at
it is.
At one point, they actually need to talk about, like, you know, where things are, because it's a very exploratory game like this one.
Yeah.
Then you meet this guy, and he goes, it's 3 skareens east, and then 4 skareens north.
Skareens.
And it's spelled S-K-A-R-E-E-M-S, skareens.
Oh, dear God. So I'm taking a carrot. Mm. All right. Holy crapoli. I made progress. Kind of. Accidentally. But, I mean, that's
You're back
to
61
works.
Points. So, point-wise, you've actually made no progress whatsoever.
You know what, Dad?
You got the mirror.
I was about to say, I got the mirror. I got the mirror, dude. That's progress, all right?
And what's interesting about this game is you got the mirror, and you are a third of the way there on points.
Oh. Okay, where am I now?
You want to go down. You're at the big tree. Down.
Big tree. Oh, right. Down here.
Down there would
it's
be
like
the rock
It's like literally
dots.
Like down one or two screens.
Yeah. One more down
rock
would
dots.
Be an ogre.
Where is... Okay.
So you probably want to go left and avoid the ogre. That'd be Lily Pad Lake.
Lily Pad Lake.
Lily Pad Lake.
That's like the most creative name we have on here.
That's not true.
Yeah, name one that's more creative than that.
Stump Pond.
Yeah, that's not okay. See, it's not as cool.
Gingerbread House. Walnut Tree.
Okay, we said Gingerbread House because it was actually a gingerbread house.
Elf Lake. How about that?
Elf Lake. I don't know what? That's not
where
on
the
there.
Elf. Yeah, it is. That's where the elf was, by the lake.
I thought it was a gnome.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Big Rock Door.
I don't know. I still think Lily Pad Lake is the best one.
Like, all these names were approved by the Trump administration as perfectly fine.
Oh, God. They're all instantly horrible.
Except for the swamp. Right. We were told to drain that.
I do this now. I got this.
Put bowl on table. Puzzled, the couple wonders why you have given them a bowl. You gain 3 points. And they wave their hands. The couple is amazed and delighted as the bowl miraculously fills with a bubbling stew. As a token of their gratitude, they offer you their last earthly possession, the woodcutter's fiddle. You gain 2 points.
Lovely.
And they wave their hands frantically.
Blah! Oh my God. Yeah. Okay. There we go. That's my good deed of the day.
Well, they'll never go hungry now, right?
I know, right? Such a lifesaver. Alright. Accidentally. But, I mean, that's
how
I did
it. The polished wood feels like satin. It seems to still vibrate from the last song it played. You gained 3 points.
Lovely.
Now try it. I wonder if you could talk to him now.
No, talking. It doesn't have an E.
Talker.
Person.
I don't understand person.
Talk to your wife.
Wife? Woman. Make yourself at home in our humble home.
Home, humble home? Okay.
Blurger, blurger, blurger.
Dang
Puckle.
It! Why?
Welcome to my humble abode.
Alright then.
I guess before they were all complainy though, right? Like, oh, we haven't eaten and blah, 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 right? Like,
right.
Now they're all just like, welcome to our home. Sir Graham the Great.
Sir Graham the Great.
Giver of stew.
I mean, he's no Roger Zane Galactic Warrior, but, you know, whatever.
You mispronounced janitor.
Galactic Warrior.
Galactic Janitor. Are you going to save it, by
so
the way?
So that's apprentice sanitation engineer to you, sir.
It's apprentice
Shut up.
You mean an ace? An A-S-E?
I got it. I got it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Cool ring, bro. A cavish thing, oh snap, oh well. You should probably get rid of that. That sounds...
Okay.
Phil. I can't believe I had to give you that big of a hint, though. I mean, don't get me wrong. It took me a while to figure that out, too, but... I kept just showing her random words on
with
paper.
With determination!
She's like,
okay.
She's like, none of these words make any sense. And I'm like, what would you do? What do you do when you see those words, though? Well, you guys were all there. You remember.
Phil.
Phil! How do I feel, y'all?
Filled with determination. Undertale reference.
Wheel.
Let's just slip that in there. So what's this goat for?
What is the goat for?
I'm gonna assume it's here for something, because it's here. It exists. So obviously it has a use.
Yeah, it's not like those games you and your kind play these days, where they just fill the game full of random nonsense. If they programmed it, it's probably here for a reason.
Talk to the goat. Where are all the talking animals?
Goat refuses to listen to your words.
Talk to me! I gave you a carrot! Hey!
What do you do when you're training the dog and you want them to get their attention?
Show them the carrot? Or, I guess, in her case, a treat, but you know what I mean. Okay, yeah. Go to the other screen so I can open this gate and walk in there.
Cool story, bro. Hey, and that's the end of the episode.
What? Oh,
yep.
Man.
Tune in next week when we find out what the carrot's for.
All right.
Anyway, like, subscribe, tell your friends, check us out on Facebook, and we'll see you next week when Nyla maybe does something else.
Woo!
I know. The puns will still be available, I promise. We will not run out of puns.
No. Yeah. Never do. Even though most of them are lame, that's fine.
That's what puns do.
Yeah, I know.
All right, see you guys next
week. All right, goodbye.